Stay the course. Don't be distracted. Let's retool our minds.
Vote.
Let's keep our real conversations focused on getting people elected who will give true representation to essential causes that impact our community, because it's been 400 years of oppression at the hands of systematic and institutional racism.
Vote.
It's past time to get the knee off our necks in the following critical areas.
Vote.
Economics. Minimum wage law. Equal pay for all under the law.
Healthcare.
Access to healthcare for all and protecting affordable healthcare.
Education.
Adequate funding for public schools in inner cities, rural areas, and areas denied.
Technological resources.
For virtual learning necessitated by COVID-19,
vote.
Essential for communicating in a world without borders in local and global communities.
Vote.
Inequality in the justice system, including policing of those with responsibility for protecting our communities, but continue to kill blacks and minorities without provocation, and is protected under the law.
Vote.
Childcare. Affordable for all.
Environment.
Fight for clean energy to reduce dependency on fossil fuels and combating other threats to our planet.
Voting discrimination.
Enforce policies that protect citizens from barriers created by public officials at all levels to discourage voters from exercising their constitutional right to vote.
Now what you gonna do?
Vote.
Vote. Vote your conscience. Vote. Vote. It counts. Vote. Now, more than ever, it counts. Vote.